This isn't about moral standards, it's just how the body will bend when you let it escape.